Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm your host, Chris Davis, and today we are streaming Legend of Zelda: Tears of the Kingdom. Now, with that being said, let's get into the video. Man, I've been waiting for this Breath of the Wild sequel for a very long time, guys. This is gonna be good. I've been avoiding all spoilers and stuff, just to see this game. Just so you guys see my initial reaction. Not see it, but hear it. I really can't stream my video and the game because my internet's not the absolute best. It's good, but it's not the absolute best. Something's happening. He's in his Breath of the Wild.
This strange gloom keeps getting thicker.
I wonder if they're in the chasm part.
We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here?
What's left of it? Oh, control Link, and he has all his heart. Meet Hyrule Castle.
People have been falling ill after coming into contact with the gloom drifting through these caverns. Though here it seems almost misty and not concentrated enough to harm us. We'll keep going, with it coming up from beneath Hyrule Castle. We do not know what waits below, so we need to be ready for anything. But I know I'll be okay with you, Link. Let's go solve this mystery.
I have a feeling what's gonna happen. Something's gonna happen, we're gonna lose all our things and stuff. Look how many hearts we have. Whatever happens is gonna drain all of those hearts. Heard if you have Breath of the Wild still saved on your Switch, the horses you have, they'll say they'll be still gone there. Told me there was, though seeing it for ourselves or even discussing the matter was forbidden. No one in our family knew anything more than that.
Huh?
We probably should have looked into it. So we're playing again and probably came through. It's reacting to something. Ever since the end of the Calamity, the castle has fallen into neglect. But I never could have imagined anything like these tunnels were hiding here. We must be careful as we move deeper. Okay.
Thank you.
to Zone 9. I'm gonna learn a lot about them. But none gives us the full picture, not just still unknown about them. Those statues here. This is what the Zonai look like. They seem so different than us in such large years. How did the ruins from civilization sky end up here beneath the castle? Looks like the path ahead goes even deeper. Let's continue. Came from beneath the castle.
You're not hurt, are you, Link?
Those are just fodder bats.
Look at these murals! The written histories of the royal family include stories of a great war fought long ago. It was a conflict between allied tribes and someone only ever referred to as the Demon King. Is it possible? Do these murals depict the same legend? This is similar to the statues we saw earlier, Azonai. And these figures look like Hylians. This depiction certainly suggests that the Zonai descended from the heavens. That my ancestors, the first of Hyrule's royal family, were born from a union with gods who had descended from the heavens. These murals tell a similar story, and if they are accurate, then the gods mentioned were the Zonai. They must have forged a relationship with the Hylians of that time, working together to establish the Kingdom of Hyrule. This figure, he seems to be stealing something of incredible power from the young kingdom. This all aligns with what I've read during my studies. And then this, it shows the Demon King. And a fierce battle against him. If the creature depicted here really does represent the Demon King, then... incredible! This mural must be the Great War recorded in the royal histories! This is the imprisoning war, and the events that led up to it! Link! This is a huge discovery! All right then. Now to use this invention of Pura's. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind. It's so easy to record. You point it and click. Oh, it looks like the rest of the murals are obscured. Just what is this place? Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead. Link, let's keep moving deeper.
You sure about that? Still following me. Please keep up. Forbidden to come down to this castle. Let's continue, Link, but we must be too much.
What is that?
Thank you.
What on earth is happening? The guy was able to just lift the castle up into the sky. Just his raw power. He took away all our hearts. Should give Link a voice actor. Everyone can speak except him.
Ah, Link, finally you wake.
How long have we been out?
I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda. Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death. Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
Okay, what is happening? Geronimo!
Thank you.
slate. Okay, towards path. One of the evil But no more. Now it is a lonely place no one visits. I have fewer walls to a contract claim that Venezuela gave it her or a pad, all to get into your hand. All to get it into your hand. Okay.
Oh,
freak.
Friends.
That door will open only to those with sufficient power. I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally belonged to me. I am Raru. Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form.
So you're not the goddess.
In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so. You might be able to restore it, but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light. Ah, of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island? The shrines. Yes, I am sure they are the key.
Thank you.
room. Load screen.
Ah.
So you've made it here. Yes. This is the shrine of light. Long ago, I filled these places with light that purges evil. I believe this light will restore an ability your right arm has lost. Now then, extend your hand. Okay.
Huts.
Oh, that was good.
Ah.
Both the red and the blue are pretty far away. Let me do the blue one last. So it's ice, and they can collect more stone.
Thank you. Thank you. Huck!
Okay, guys, I'm back. I'm gonna get to that shrine right there.
Let's go.
Stop the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Greatly appreciate it. I'll see you in the next one. Later.